Hello, I'm here at the CES stand at Samsung. I have with me Robert King, director of the Samsung Digital Imaging Division. Good to meet you.
Hi, Tim.
And you have in your hands a Samsung hybrid camera. Now, could you explain exactly what a hybrid camera is?
Of course. Hybrid is a term that's applied to any camera that offers interchangeable lens system, but without the pentaprism and the mirror box as part of the structure.
And why do you think this is going to be the next big thing?
It really combines the benefits of ease of use that you get on a compact camera, small size, with the benefits of having interchangeable lenses and the flexibility that kind of system can offer.
And you're going against the players like Nikon, the players like Canon, who've got their long history of it. Why do you think that people are going to buy into this completely new system?
I think the what we're seeing in the market is the emergence of a new category within the different camera formats, and the hybrid system really crosses over between the compact and the digital SLR systems. Canon, Nikon obviously very strong in digital SLR, Samsung very strong in the compact area, and this new category offers consumers the opportunity to get the benefits of digital SLR but without the downside of maybe the bulk of the camera or the big size product which they may not want to carry around with them.
Okay, but let's talk money. How much is this going to cost people?
Well, in the UK, the NX10 will launch with a standard lens in the shops around £599.
Okay, so that's going. And what kind of lens is that going to be? What's the spec going to be?
That will be a 18-55 lens, but there will also be another two lenses available. You can buy as a kit or separately, the 55-200. And the 30mm wide angle lens.
Okay, and so those extra lenses, are they going to be adding a lot to the cost if people choose to go for them?
No, I think the whole system will remain extremely competitively priced, and again, there'll be various bundle options for people to get the lens they want with the camera body, so it should be quite attractive.
And what we see in the rest of the camera world is there's one model, but then it gets joined by a swarm of other models. Is that what's going to happen here? Because it's the first of a big range.
I think the launch of this product marks the start of a new journey for Samsung and a new product category, and you will see further models coming down the road to expand the range and offer consumers different options going forward.
And how is this going to affect Samsung in terms of the digital SLR market? Are you going to continue producing models there?
I think our main focus will be on the new NX system in addition to our compact lineup. And we will start to build on that system and develop the full range of lenses and accessories to support end users and their requirements.
Okay, and one final question. When exactly will people be able to actually buy this?
NX10 will be available in the shops at the end of March.
Okay, thank you very much.
Thanks a lot, Tim.